Rivalry on the west side of the Okers, Tooele at Grantsville. Second quarter, just before the half, Blake Thomas, he's going to punch this one in for the touchdown, giving the Cowboys a 7-0 lead, and he's not even done yet. On the other side of the ball, there's going to be a turnover. The takeaway for Grantsville is going to lead to a touchdown. In the second half, Blake Thomas does it again. He's having a stellar night. Cowboys with the stout defense, shutting out Tooele 21-0.